I don't see anybody hurting anybody, and I don't see any reason why we can't be standing up here right now.